Right, here we are again. I just thought I'd show you how to replace a screen protector on a phone. You'll need something flat and thin, like a pair of tweezers from a Swiss Army knife, or possibly even the toothpick from a Swiss Army knife, some sort of thin plastic credit card, and hopefully it should be able to slide that just underneath. And let me go in then. And try with yeah, that's just picking it up now. Once you get it started, you have to try and lift too much at a time, otherwise you'll break it. Once you get something underneath, you can slide. Credit card or similar. You want to get it full width. I'm using a Toys R Us gold card. A rarity these days, they are. And this is why I've got to replace it, because I've not had it on that long, but I've caught the edge. Oh, I think I might have snapped that now. Just that bit there, cracking. I caught the edge there and it put a crack all the way across the screen. Right, so that is actually the difficult part, getting the screen protector off. So the easy part is replacing the screen protector. I bought one, I think it was £1.89 or something like that. I'll put a link in, and I actually got two screen protectors. They come quite easy to fit. The kits generally come with a couple of wipes and a pack as well. They're quite self-explanatory. You've got a dry and a wet wipe. Wet wipe is for cleaning your screen before you replace it with the screen protector. Now, once you've cleaned the screen, which I'm sure, use the wet wipe first. As I've just had one on, it probably doesn't need cleaning. This is just an alcohol wipe. I've got it, so I might as well use it. But it should be, the screen should be clean anyway, because I've only just taken the old screen protector off. Then once you've wet wiped it, use the second, which is the dry wipe, to dry it off. Like so. Then your new screen protector. Some screen protectors have a mask on both sides, and it says one you peel off first, the other you peel off second. This one only has one. All it's doing is keeping the sticky side clean. And it's been rather awkward. It should just peel off, and it's not doing. Try just easing the edge up. There we go. Once you've got it started, that. Now you don't peel it all off, peel it back. This is the easiest way. And then you use that edge to align. Make sure that it's going to be in the right at both ends, and then slowly, this is, it off, and then slowly from top to bottom push all the air out just like that, and then you can fill it with your cloth. There you go, new screen protector on. Cover case back on, good as new. Right, thanks for watching. Thumb up the video if you like it and subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Cheers, goodbye.